Between a car and a train closed four rail crossings today in Hamilton. Police say a driver tried to cross the tracks at Dalton Street while the gates were down. She escaped with minor injuries and has been ticketed, but the stopped train also blocked Butler and Ludlow Streets along with Maple Avenue for more than an hour and a half. Well, it's